Kids Company family and friends, welcome to Nursery Rhyme Time with me, Teacher Deborah. This week we are learning all about occupations. So our rhyme for this week is Miss Polly Had a Dolly. Okay, so first Teacher's going to tackle the mouse so you can hear me a bit better. And with this rhyme, you can go get your dollies if you want to. Okay, so first it's going to be my turn, and then afterwards you will have your turn. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pole, pole, pole. I'll be back in the morning with my pole, pole, pole. Okay, friends, so now it's your turn. Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to be quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat. And he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head. He said, Miss Polly put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for a pole, pole, pole. I'll be back in the morning with a pole, pole, pole. Thank you for joining me with Nursery Rhyme Time. Me, Teacher Deborah. See you next week. Bye.